Becking the 5 at huge odds, and the 8's had good backing too, Dakota Hummer. So we'll see what unfolds here. Race number 4, lights on at Gawler. They're ready to run. Favourite number 2, Ned's Chance. They're set. And racing, Ned's Chance hopped out pretty well. Dakota Hummer's got good speed. He's trying to cut down, and he nearly got over. Booting up there was Ned's Chance, but he got over there, Dakota Hummer. And he got 3 or 4 on Ned's Chance. Around it goes Dollface, then the well-back Wooden Tiger, and Stress the Points back last. So the leader is Dakota Hummer. There's 5 lengths margin on Ned's Chance, who's starting to get into his gears now. 3 to Wooden Tiger running on. Up to the bend, though, Dakota Hummer is still 4 lengths in front. Ned's Chance can't get him, and Dakota Hummer is going all the way from Ned's Chance. Gee, the $71 for Wooden Tiger. I know it doesn't pay. It got home and got third, but gee, it ran a race. A gap to Stress the Point, and Dollface last in. Time around 30 and 90. So Dakota Hummer wins. Ned's Chance second, and Wooden Tiger, those that took the $70-odd were hoping he'd probably run a place, but he's got third, but no third divvy. 8-2-5. 30 and 92 the time. 7 gets 4th, Dollface. Stress the Point runs last, and never ever a possibility. 8-2-5 and 7. 3 and a quarter by 3 and 3 quarters. And the best back runner in the race has saluted Dakota Hummer for Colin Symes. 30 and 92 the gallop after race 4.